Hello folks, this is my Craftsman toolbox that I bought. I bought this sometime in the 90s, I think, and don't know where the hell the key went. My other one, which believe it or not, the Craftsman logo slid down and fell off. How the hell that happened, I have no idea. But it's held up pretty good. The drawers are not exactly the greatest, but hey, it's an old cheapo. I bought it for probably a couple $100 and now they're probably still a couple $100 made in some other country. Good old Craftsman.
Yeehaw.